the final model of the desktop. It is the day after I recorded the unboxing of the actual desktop. I got the monitor today. I'm playing War Thunder, as you can see. It has amazing graphics capabilities. It is just awesome. Hopefully you want to sum the details, but now I have 8 gigs of RAM, 64 bit. Let's see, I can expand up to 32 gigs of RAM. I have a terabyte hard drive, and a few, I don't know how many gigabytes are dedicated to games slash graphics. So yeah, anyways, that's my new computer, so look forward to more uploading on this. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe as always, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!